'Twas on a Friday night, the year was 59. A January stormy wind blew up a snowy whine. A ship caught on the sea, how hard no one can tell, when her little signal came from that storm-bound hell. She was 20 miles from land, Greenland's icy shores, 94 passengers and crew there was aboard. A Danish cargo liner, the Hans Hedtoft by name, smashed into an iceberg and was never seen again. A German trawler heard the news that she was sinking fast, and quickly came upon the scene and searched that snowy blast. They searched in vain for hours, nothing could be found. So in that wild and wintry night, 94 would drown. Just as in 1912, Titanic was the ship, the Hans Hedtoft had plowed away on her maiden trip. Her hull was reinforced to brave the icy seas and sail among the icebergs and navigate with ease. But still she disappeared before a search was made. Her SOS, it came too late and nobody was saved. We'll pray for the souls upon that stricken ship as their hopes dwindled down and the cold took its grip. So all us lucky folk who sit beside our fires and look into the flames and wander through our lives, throw your bragging by and think a little time. How lucky are we all for whom the sun still shines.